Text message.
Yo, I don't know where to start, dog, but check it out. Music is my total existence, dog. Straight up. Everything in my life revolves around music.
Yes.
It's like, can't get a relationship because I'm still with my first love, which is music. You know what I'm saying? For real. The reason I'm here is J. Dope. It's just like that. Peace.
Yeah, it started with rhythms. I heard listening to the wall, the bouncing of basketballs on playgrounds and all. The empty bottles is hollow, wind blowing inside them. The flow and the rhyming got my alignment to a science. Mixing with my mom's in the kitchen, them spoons rattling. Hot to pan, faucet, water pouring, tunes managing to come from all the fussing and rambling. What I noticed was pure music, a tambourine. My bang shoulders does hold the thugs, show the stuff, like how to hold the plugs. From the street light, it almost could have blowed us up. Crates and records, great sessions. Had the whole hood jamming, large speakers, fresh made. Smell the wood sanding. Father did his blue smooth, legendary Jasmine. Saw his wife secondary to his true passion. Started with my crew rapping, yeah. New Jackson 82. Never look back now, look what it changed me to. Music.
We got to achieve
the future. We got to believe in the past.
We got to believe in more. We gotta believe each other. We gotta open up our minds. His music is
alive.
What's the difference between me and you? Cause I'm a real connoisseur of this rap shit. I really do it. My whole life, man, is really music. Through my baseline, I'm living through another expression of life I couldn't live without. I like my music straight, like pure, it. Not watered down. Damn, it felt good to fulfill the dreams of getting out the hood. Kept me busy, gave me a chance to stop selling drugs. Spending time in the basement kept me from acting up. Zoning out, wishing Drake would check it out. I'm here now, I can't believe it. Proof in the pudding, everything happened for a reason. Through this music, I'm able to feed the family. When I'm stressed out, it's my sanity. It's a lifestyle, all on the street and in Hollywood. Music in my DNA, it's my livelihood.
We gotta believe the children. We gotta believe in hope. We gotta believe in more. They know that we know. So we gotta believe each other. We gotta open up our minds. Cause music is what
lies. Keep the music alive. The good and the strong survive. I close my eyes and imagine I was Jackson 5. Randy or Michael, going through life cycle. Music allowed me to let life go. So vital to a youngster coming up amongst street hustlers. The big B to touch us in such a special place, giving the ghetto a taste of what freedom is like. I reached the point in my life where I was needing the mic. No second guessing, self-expression and lessons learned. Aggression became sessions where sessions burn. Put my soul into it, now my feet is firm. In a game where a name is hard to earn, and hot cats' careers get scarred and burned through the years. Mine took a godly turn. This is the story of my life here, trapped in a verse. No matter money or the movies, music is first. Yeah.
For press use only, Baby Grand Records.
We gotta believe in more than know that we have. So we gotta believe each other. We gotta open up our minds. Music is for life. Gotta believe in hope. Gotta believe in more than all we know. So we gotta believe each other. We gotta open up our minds. Cause music is for life.
Hey, yo, hot tech, you know what it says? This shit gonna bust the block down. Flip mode squad, right? Now, you know, this is a serious thing behind the music that we're doing. It's like, music, for me, man, it means everything, family. You know, we're going through our little personal strife, and like, you know what I'm saying? We get up in that studio, close that door, you
locking ourselves in that little four-wall space, man. Woo! Use the vocal group to become whoever you want to be. Express whatever you want to feel. You know what I mean? When you're going through your most frustrating time in life, you know what I'm saying? You can realize that. When you can't find nobody else to speak to, you can speak through the music. Help other people through your pain, your struggle, your passion. You know, what you work it out for, the values in life. You know what I mean? Music, man, the voice of every being in the universe, the platform for God and for us to communicate with all of us males. It's what allows us to be able to connect with touching our heart and the soul of the street.
Più forte. Più forte. Più forte. Più forte. Apri la basso, vado a fare una...